I'm shouting, I've got one phone. Hello, how are you? And the people over here. What did you do wrong? Bought your ticket to the last minute, didn't you? Yes, yes. You're the naughty step over there. I'm looking at you, see if you're paying attention, not looking at the television over there, you know what I mean? Same goes for you. And the people up here, closer to God, hello, yes. Yes, all of you, all the way around there, yes. You're an awful long way up, close to heaven. Whatever that means, just don't fucking lean over too far, because you get there before we do, all right? And then there's the rest of you. Look at you, Lord, look at you. Honestly, after three, we should have been here 3 years ago, all right, doing this show. I'm not going to go into all the bullshit, but it was all bullshit. But the bullshit has now stopped! Because we all stopped it tonight! I know that none of you are social distancing. I like a crowd, not just when I can see them, I like you because I can fucking smell you, alright? And we got people here who are not from New Jersey. I didn't think that such a thing actually existed, that there was anybody in America that was not from New Jersey. But apparently it's true. It's true. There's somebody here from Costa Rica that's not in America. Argentina, that's definitely not in America. There's somebody from Brazil over there. I saw somebody from Croatia here. Look, we've got that, Mexico. We've got the whole... where's the lady from Utah? You still on the run? Yeah, probably. So, we got people from the whole world here in Jersey tonight. Isn't that cool? Because the one thing to say is that a show that is more sold out than I could possibly imagine tonight. That we're all family, all right? We're maiden family. And we don't give a shit who your daddy was, how much money you got, where you were born, what your fucking politics are,